area is nice looking. I dig the aesthetic. Going to exercise the poor creature. Okay. Touch the device. Got no head. Ooh, tie gem. Also, yes, I did forget to equip the bow, didn't I? Haha, video games. It helps if I actually pay attention to chat every once in a while. Ooh, tie might be fun. This is Daedalus. He is hasting himself. Thanks, I hate it. What's up, bro? So the upside to Balthier just sitting back there lobbing death magic? Is that Balthier's the only one taking, or Bosch is the only one taking damage. Grappling with COVID. Yeah, I don't blame you on that. It would probably keep me away too. Holy fuck, this dude hits hard. What do I want to do? Think, Gene. Gambits. Fran. Because Kiraga's my big heal, right? There. Now she'll actually start casting it instead of just prioritizing Kira. Because Kira ain't cutting it against something that can hit me for 1500 points of damage. Just saying. Bran, I appreciate you, but. Yeah. That's right, Daedalus, just keep hitting me with your ice magic. I can soak that damage pretty decently. Oh no. You leave Balthier alone, he's done nothing to you. He's a fragile boy. I was gonna say Balthier's a dead man. That's Rez, his stupid ass. Hey. Hey, that's right. Oh god, the combo. Fucking comboed right down. Can't really plan around that either. Kind of frustrating. Alright, Bosch, get in there. That big heal off. Oh, 2,400 healing. Feels good. Leave Fran alone. Right. Bosch, you're gonna die again. Yeah. They just... When he does that, like, crazy combo, there is no way. There is no way to tank that. You can't tank, like... Like, look at that! It's just like, you die. Have fun. GG. Here, let's... Let's quickening this asshole, see if we can drop him. The bow definitely looks a little bit more reasonable, yes. Since you're trying to lose weight, you gotta start working out. Yeah, like, that's the downside, is like, I would like to start going to the gym again, but COVID, I don't wanna risk it. This dipshit and his infinite combos. Gosh. Thank you. Yeah. there was a mischarge and I missed it because I'm a dumbass. Easy. Never a doubt in my mind. And now it's time for phase two. Or not. How many boss fights has it been that Balthier has just missed out on the end of them because he gets gibbed for whatever reason? I don't know why the thing swapped targets like midway through the fight from Bosch to Balthier. I don't know. Video games happened, apparently. Okay. Let us Phoenix down the dipshit. Seriously, you're not even gonna give me a summon? Give me dirty like that? Alright. Well, we have another waystone. Let's touch it. Surely nothing bad will happen. Okay, this is interesting. Again, really liking the area designs. Gargoyle Baron. Alright. Or are those not Gargoyle Barons? Are you just still behemoths and Gargoyle Barons are something else? Yes, okay. There's a Gargoyle Baron. Where is it? How much is it gonna... Oh, they're just upgraded imps. Okay. The spell throwers. No, Bosch. Balthier. I keep calling Balthier Bosch. It's driving me nuts. What the fuck is that? Daikon Entity. Yeah, okay, you do you. You leave me alone, I'm not gonna fight you. You got a lot of hit points. Right, this area reminds me of an area in Dragon Quest XI, actually, where you go into, like, this mirror chase after a monster that, like, is kidnapping council. And it's just, like, a lot of weird passages like this with monsters all over the place. Vivians. Oh my god, they're like even fancier looking. Seriously, dude, just fucking kill the stupid one that's almost dead. Oh my lord, Bosch. Lowest HP. You gotta focus them down. They'll be spreading damage around. That's just bad. A treasure. An ether. Nice. I like ethers. Good here. I'm glad your dad got vaccinated. My in-laws have been vaccinated out here. Well, one of them has. My mother-in-law is afraid of... God, what's it called where people think that they're, like, allergic to everything? Hypochondriac? So she refuses to get vaccinated. Because I'm allergic to it, even though I'm not allergic to... I need to not. Can we... Will Soul Eater actually kill this guy? Yes. All right. Problem solved. Bosch, I need to edit you for just a moment. Low points. Hit it with Soul Eater. Ideally, he can heal. Well, we'll be able to keep him alive with this. Oh, and we have extras. Wonderful. Oh, there goes Fran. Damn it. Oh no, who did what to aggro this thing? No, we're just running. We're just running away now. We're going to wipe because of stupidity. Fuck off, giant glow ball of doom. You had bad lungs? Oh yeah, that's always a worry. Ooh, good friend that's an anti-vaxxer. That's hard to come back from. It has come. It has returned. It's 48 trigillion hit points. Fran, for God's sake, stop casting Cura. Cast the real heals. In this case, you have my permission. Because otherwise, Balthier's gonna fucking kill himself. Alright. And I called him Balthier again, by the way. I realize. I know his name's Bosch. This thing is so obnoxious. So obnoxious. Ran. You need to heal the guy that's tanking it currently. Otherwise, he's going to die. And that would be unfortunate. Fucking Christ, that thing just hit him for 2,000 damage. Oh my goodness. Balthier. Yeah, that's like the soul saving grace is that like anti-vaxxers, the world has like had enough of their shit. And they're just like, no, you don't get nice things because you're a fucking moron. And that makes me happy. Gambit's Cran. Actually, instead of doing Curaga. Curaja. Just heal everybody. Oh no. Oh no. I don't even know what this thing is casting, but it hurts a lot. Kiraja is- It just one-shot him! Oh my lord! The worst enemy! There we go, we just killed it. It was worth like 6,000 XP, and I think I saw like 17 license points in there. Holy shit. I can understand that, B-Cat. Like, I'm of two minds. Like, there hits a point where, like, someone's stupidity... It's just, like, you just have to be, like, enough is enough. Like, I can't associate with someone who holds these, like, top shelf idiocy type things. I don't know. It's hard. It's hard. I do not envy you being in that position. Healthier. I'm just so disappointed in you, man. We used more freaking Phoenix Downs in that one fight than I've used this entire play session. I'm not a better man for knowing that. Nope. Got you guys. Kill it. There we go. Have I? I think I got Balthier his, or Bosch's new armor, right? Yes. Okay. Just making sure. Making sure people are properly geared here. Oh, no wonder he's dying so much. I've still got him using Soul Eater. Haha! Why is he getting the crap kicked out of him all the time? Because he's sacrificing all of his health to try to murder things better. What in the hell are those? They're guarding a button, though, so I have a feeling there's a fight I have to get into. What are you? Mithril Golems. Okay. Let's do this. Yeah, he's doing much better for survivability. God, I just can't. I just can't with those people. I just cannot. We have some of them at work, too, and, like... I don't understand how anybody can be that, like, willfully ignorant. Looking on license points. God, so many license points. License points for days. Oh, and not a whole heck of a lot to blow them on, really. Spellbound. Ooh. Bunch of hit points. I like hit points. That's not true. Wearing any kind of mask over your face is better than wearing no mask over your face. Because it stops the spread of the droplets, like if you're coughing, and that's how COVID transmits. Oh, a bunch of battle lore down there that I would love to get, but is way too far out of the way to be worth it right now. Also, he's mostly casting spells now, novel though that may be. Red Battle Mage got anything fun in it? Not really. Well, I mean, we have magic lore. Magic lore! Yo, dog. I heard you like magic lore. Yeah, I don't envy you that. I don't know, like, part of me, though, feels that, like, ranting on Twitter of all places is, like, just kind of yelling out into the void. I don't know. Magic lore for days. Her big heals are, like, really effective. They heal for, like, 3k. It's great. I would love to see some studies that actually prove that, Blood Angel, as opposed to just hearsay. Because everything I've seen shows that even, like, those, like, basic, super simple, like, white masks that you can get, like, just watch, what's it called? Like, where they show, like, the airflow coming out of your mouth. Watch any of the videos comparing, like, how it is with a mask to without a mask, and it is, like, markedly better. And, I mean, I can speak for myself that, like, this entire year, I haven't been sick once, and I've been wearing a mask all year. So, I don't know. That's my personal experience with it. But this isn't really the time or the place to argue about this kind of thing, I suppose. What did we just do? We hit a button. I would expect there'd be another boss fight in here because there's two of these things. There's not. Unless it's further back? This crystal anyways. Belthier's poor abused mana pool. So are either of these, like, do anything? Because it said, like, when we hit that switch that, like, some cloak or something changed. I'll tab out really quick and see what we're supposed to be doing here. Waystone appears. Use this to reach the water steps. Head south. Activate the gate stone. Continue down the ramps going south. Then you reach the platform with mithril golems. There's a thing with a sash. Activate the other gate of the Kuthus great stone. Head back to the previous platform. What? Oh god. We've missed things. Is there a level cap? I think it's 99. But I assume that we're probably going to have beaten the game by like level 50 or thereabouts. Okay, allow me to rephrase, Blood Angel. I think you're flat wrong, and I think the studies that you're reading are wrong, and I completely disagree with them. And just because you're saying that a professional says it, you have not given me a shred of proof. What I have read contradicts what you are saying precisely. So, I don't know what you want me to say. I disagree with you. Masks help, because the particles don't flow through them? What? It stops the spittle. That is what it stops, and that is the primary way that COVID spreads. Like, physics disagrees with you saying that the particles are too small. Anything covering your mouth is better than nothing covering your mouth. And I don't like calling people stupid, but if you disagree with that, I think you're stupid. There. And you say professionals, give me sources, like actual sources that are medically sourced, and I will read them and I will perhaps change my views. But just saying, oh, professionals say this? Well, I could say that professionals say that the sun is orange and green during the solstice. That doesn't make it true. I disagree with you. And I don't know what else to say. Don't worry about it, B-Cat. It's not your fault. You're not pressing the issue. Well, it's probably because all the doctors were saying it didn't help, okay. But now they're saying only the top-of-the-line quality masks are the ones that help somewhat. I'm just being rude. No, I'm disagreeing with you, and you're pressing the issue, and I'm not in the mood for it. Me saying it's not the time and the place was me attempting to deflect the conversation because I do not want to have this conversation with a random on the internet. My stance is wear a fucking mask, period. Like, easy. Any mask is better than no mask. Yes, you need an N95 mask if you want to stop it, air quotes, completely. Although I don't even think those stop it completely. I think you need like a rebreather system. But just being like, well, professionals say this, like, give me some sources. Give me some sources. Because if you don't give me sources, it's like, you've got no basis in what you're saying. I could say the same thing about myself, of course, but hey, that's the way it feels. What kind of minis you thinking on, B-Cat? I'm sure you need them, what with that bones collection coming in. I'm supposed to come down here. Oh. Okay. Gotcha. New area transition. How about a save? It's getting to be the end of the stream. There's a boss fight in here too, of course, that I don't particularly want to deal with. Rangers? Hey, who do you, man? No judgment from me. Oh. I really don't think we're gonna have many more streams of this. I would imagine that we're probably going to finish this within the next stream. Cause like, are we 43? Yeah. We're getting near the end here. Like, all of the estimates on, like, how long to beat and stuff say this is, like, 60 hours, but I don't know about that. Unless the fast-forwarding is affecting it that much. I don't know. Oh, no. Bosh is having a really bad time right now. He is everythinged. These things have legit bad breath. And I think we may have just wiped. I think we did. Maybe not. Yes, no. No. Yes, yes. That's fine. Bye, Blood Angel. I'm only gonna be snarky with you when, like, you're like, well, you know, it doesn't work. Like, and then you're like, well, experts. Well, prove it. Or unfollow. I don't care. Like, I'm not here for views. I'm just playing video games. And yes, I'm tired of hearing people say stupid things about wearing masks in the coronavirus. Because I deal with it every day, and I'm tired of it. So, bye. And all I ever said was that wearing masks is better than not wearing masks. And then you went off on all this stuff. We disagree. I am sorry. That is the way of things. Like I said, wear a mask. Simple. But people don't. And it frustrates me to no end. Where in the hell is Fran? I think she's dead. She's not. Oh no. There's still statues down there. Oh no. I said that if you don't believe that masks help, that you are stupid. If you took that as a personal attack against you, that is not my fault. Because I'm not going to lie. If you don't think that wearing masks works, I think you are stupid. I'm sorry. I'm not saying necessarily like you, the royal you. Like, anyone that does not believe that wearing masks helps is an idiot. Well, that's how I'm talking to you right now. I have no problem calling idiots idiots. I've never had a problem calling idiots idiots, because the reason a lot of the world is the way it is because idiots think they're worth listening to. And sometimes being told that you're wrong is what you need to hear. And I don't think there's anything wrong with that. Yes, I said that if you don't believe that wearing masks helps, you're stupid. Yes, I did say that. I did. Absolutely. Like, absolutely. So, if you don't believe that masks help, then yes, I think you're stupid. But you said yourself, either I misread or whatever, and if I did misread, I apologize. But I think wearing masks is more helpful than a lot of people say it is. Like, all the particles don't get through. Yes, that's true. Like, you can see studies that, like, if you're wearing a mask, it's like, if you're wearing a mask and the person, like, if you're wearing a mask and you have COVID and you cough and the person that you're talking to is not wearing a mask, it's like a 7% chance that they get COVID or something like that. And if you're both wearing masks, then it's like a 1-point-something% chance. Can I petrify these guys and they'll come back? Yes, okay. Thank you. No, you didn't say that they don't help. You said that they're less useful unless they're like... You said that they're less useful unless they are like the N95 masks, like the high-end stuff. Which, yes. And I said that wearing a mask is better than wearing no mask. And this is apparently where we are disagreeing. Idea what disease does, but I assume it's bad. I can't hear it. Nope, not that. Traveler's tips. If that is what you said and I misread it, then I apologize. But that is not how I read it. But if that is if that's what you meant, then fine. I am sorry. I misunderstood you. I think disease reduces your max health. On account of Fran has a hit point. Oh my god, now we have like 4 hit points. How did that? Oh no. Oh, not the Vaan squad. This is just gonna be sad. But we can't take that loot. Oh no. So if we get hit once, I think it's a legit game over. I think we may be fucked. Oh, there it is. Yeah, we just game over it. Oh, it kills me. It kills me. God damn it. When did we last save? When was the last autosave? Oh. There's no way. Soon I will pull disease off. No. See if we have anything that can, like, invisibility us or anything. Yes. Does it use the same stealth system as, like, Divinity Original Sin? Because that would probably be part of that. Seriously, we're invisible, you dicks! That's one of those things that, like, from a mechanical standpoint would probably drive me nuts. Because, like, that's not how stealth works in tabletop, but for a game, I could kind of understand having to change things mechanically a little bit there. Oh, it's terrible. Okay. No, just heal yourself and keep running. Do like Fallout Divinity. See, like that. That makes me sad because I want Boulder's Gate. I don't want more Divinity Original Sin. Like, I. I'm to the point now where I very much think that Baldur's Gate 3 is a game that I'm just going to be missing instead of something that I'll play through, which depresses the hell out of me because Baldur's Gate plays better than Divinity Original Sin 2. That might be a good part of it, because like a lot of the shit that I had a problem with in Original Sin 2 was stuff like enemies cheesing during combat and whatnot, and I don't think you'll be able to do that in Baldur's Gate 3 because D&D doesn't work like that. Because, like, in Original Sin, everybody had movement abilities that would let them, like, teleport around and stuff. But at the same time, I could still see, like, AI running into your back row and just murdering everyone, which rustled my jimmies something fierce. I don't know. I'm sure it will eventually be something that a lot of people dearly love. Because, like, Larian doesn't really make bad games. It's just that they don't make games to my taste, sadly. It's okay, though. Like, I've got Pathfinder Kingmaker, and they've got Wrath of the Righteous coming out, so that'll scratch that itch for me. I'm not too particularly worried. Please remove the disease. Oh, thank God. We gotta figure out how to pull that off of ourselves, if we even can. I don't know. Regardless, it is late. I am tired. I think I am going to go ahead and call it here.